Hey Scholarships Canada, my name is Lindsay McFarland and I'm 19 years old. I'm currently studying physical and health education at Queen's University. My dreams and aspirations may seem very minute and insignificant to others. And 2 years ago, I would have thought the same thing. So I'd like to give you a brief recap of my life in order to explain how my outlook has changed. Throughout my life, I'd classify myself as a very fortunate individual. I was raised in a home with two loving parents and a sister. I participated in competitive gymnastics from a young age. I experienced many successes, including provincial titles. There's a reason we're here. Yeah, there's a reason we're here. Oh. Yeah. Starting from the age of 9, public speaking became a great passion of mine. Over the years, I achieved great success and recognition across the province. Even with all this, I still wanted to do more. So I set up a lemonade stand one day each year for physically challenged children in the community. I ended up raising over $20,000 and was recognized as Youth Citizen of the Year. Throughout high school, I was known as an active leader and mentor from my peers. Receiving the acceptance letter from Queen's was one of the best days in my life. At Queen's, I couldn't have been happier. I loved my program, made lots of friends, and felt right at home. I have to say, my life was perfect. I rarely experienced failure, hardship, or rejection. I was always considered the lucky one. If you had asked me my dreams and aspirations at this point in my life, I would have said I wanted to continue with gymnastics, public speaking, and even continue on to be a motivational speaker in health and wellness. In February 2012, my life changed. I was diagnosed with meningitis. I was scared and felt extremely vulnerable for the first time. I felt so sick, I didn't know if I would ever be myself again. With months of recovery at home, I had to accept that I had lost my second semester at Queen's. And I felt like I had failed. It never occurred to me that I'd be dealing with such a health scare during the prime years of my life. And that's when things began to change. I stopped wondering what life has in store for me years ahead, and I started to realize how lucky I am, and to not take any day for granted, because your life can be turned upside down so quickly. And today, my dream is to be happy and healthy. That's it. That's all. It may not seem very aspiring to many, but to me, it means everything. I believe it is the key to success. I have many short-term goals that I have set for myself. For one, I would like to complete any coursework that I missed this summer. My goal is to enter my third year with the rest of my faculty. Another goal of mine is to give back to the community through volunteer work. Finally, my goal is to graduate in 2015 and find a master's program or a job that I know I will love. Financial support from the Dream Big Scholarship would be really important to me. It would allow me to pay for courses I will be taking this summer as I am still a semester behind. Also, it will go towards my tuition as I have been unable to hold a summer job due to the circumstances. My life experiences have given me strength and a new outlook on life. I recognize what is important and how fortunate I have been. I am confident the small goals I set each day will contribute to my overall dreams. And with your help, I can make it.